So let's go ahead and change this color of this logo. Because I created this logo in Illustrator, I'm going to change this color in Illustrator. Make sense? So let's go to Illustrator. And I've already selected my shape of my color of M for macaroon. I'm going to change it to be pink. Next up, I need to save this. So we go to File, Save. It would automatically save it on top of the old one. And as I go back to the Photoshop, my logo is now pink. So this is how Place Link works.